Today we are done from number 1 to 20. So here is the recap we have to do. So what you have to do, you have to write the numbers from 1 to 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, this is 10. Then here 1, 11, 1, 2, 12, 1, 3, 13, 1, 4, 14, 1, 5, 15, 1, 6, 16, 1, 7, 17, 1, 8, 18, 1, 9, 19, 2, 0, 20. The same way also you have to write from 1 to 10 and from 1, 11 to 2, 0, 20. Okay? Okay, after revising 1 to 20, what you have to do here? Here you will see one number is given and its after number is not written. That means you have to find the after number. So in 1 to 20, when there is a 14, so after 14, which number comes? That you have to write. So what is the after 14? 1 for 14, then comes 1, 5, 15. Here 1, 9, 19, what is the after number? 2 0 20 1 0 10. After 10 what number comes? 1 1 11. Now here 1 5 15. So 1 5 15, then what is the next number after number 1 5 15? So it will be 1 6 16. 1 2 12, then comes, yes, 1 3 13. The same way this part you will do by yourself. All these are the practice parts. So here the next one. See, you will see the number and the front first one is missing. Means the before number you have to find out. First we found the after number. After number. Now we will find the before number. Now I will start from the below part. 1, 5, 15. So what will be the before number? After which number 15 is coming? Yes. Yes. 14. 1, 4, 14. And this is 15. 14, 15. This way the number should come. Okay. Same here. What you will see here? Here you will see 13. So which the before number? So next will be 13. So next will be 13. Before 13 which number comes? 12. So 12, 13. The number should be like this. When you are counting the numbers after getting. So 12, 13 this way. The same way here. 11. So what is the before number? It is. Yes. 10. 10, 11. Here same way. Which number? 18. The before number is 17, 18. The same way the remaining upper balloons you have to do by yourself. Understand? Now here another one is a between number. Means whenever whatever number is here, you are written. What you will say? The number, first number, middle number and the last number. Now here, see the first part. This is 10 and this is 12. So when you are counting from 10 to 12, which number was there in the middle? What will come in the middle? 10? Yes. Yes, 11, 12, correct. Same way here, what number? 14 and then 16. So which number is missing? 15. Yes, very good. Now here, 15 dash 17. So which number is missing? 15, 16, 17, correct. So same way you have to do the remaining between numbers. Here you will see the caterpillar. And the on the caterpillars there are numbers. Some numbers are written and some blank parts are there. So there you have to find which number is coming and that you have to write. Now here what is this? 1, 2, 3. Then what will be here? 4. Correct. 5, 6, 7, 8. 9 and 10. The same way here also you have to do. Before 12, which number is coming? 1, 1, 11. 1, 2, 12. Here 1, 3, 13. 1, 4, 14. 1, 5, 15. 1, 6, 16. 1, 7, 17. 1, 8, 18. 1, 9, 19. 2, 0, 20.